See?
All right, we're back again with the Thomas Isaac engine. Right now, we got the gear cover paid off. This the two cams. We also got the valve cover off. You notice it's doing overhead cam. This cam over here runs the injectors. It runs the injectors. You can see it's connected to the injectors. And this cam over here runs the intake valve, and also the exhaust brake. You notice these are the intake valves. This is the intake valve right here. This is the exhaust brake valve. So now this engine timing is off. What we want to do, separate this out right here. Now come right here, have access to this. Rocket arms. We don't want to take it all the way out, first of all, but we're going to try to loosen it and roll the engine over. If you can't roll it over, you want to take everything out. But right now, we just want to loosen it. time in Japan, what I do when I take the gears off. So I'm using the impact wrench. And this impact socket right here, you can tell how it's real dark color. It's stronger than the regular chrome plated sockets. Alright. I just make easy work of it. You're doing it by hand. Oh man, you're being doing a good job. I got it lined up with the camshaft. And on this side right here, I have the white timing mark. And this the flat part of the camshaft should be running parallel with the white timing marker. So we already got that in place. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna zap the gears back on. We're gonna put the valve train back on, and we should be able to rotate it free. I zap this down and lock it in. It's a little notch on the back and it'll be locked into the cam. You don't want to over torque it, you know, because you just strip the gears. Even though there's a heavy duty gears and bolts, you still don't want to over torque it. This one's a little bit of script, so I'm going to tighten it down the rest of the way to break it apart. Yep.
cut. Go.
Alright, we're back again. We got the valve train and everything. The gears all bolted in. And everything looking back in. If everything worked out right, and the timing is on point, I should be able to rotate this right here manually. Let's see. Hell of a success. There you have it. By the manual set of timing. Cummins do overhead. ISS engine.